Yeah, it's the last AMO race, right? There'll be other races. Today's 65 practice and 50 practice and racing, right? Then what's going on tomorrow?
I'm racing the 65 and the banquet.
Yeah, the banquet tomorrow too. So, yep, getting all ready to go. And it's one of your favorite tracks, eh, buddy? And today's the last day of racing 50s. Hopefully we can go out on a strong note, eh, buddy? Should be a good day.
Mm-hmm. In that fifth position, Chandler Powell. In that fourth position, Cole Grover.
Yeah, Coley.
It's Cole at? There he is. Don't go far. In that third position here in the 65, 7-9, give it up for Hunter Chandler. All right, top five here in our 50cc, 7-8. Damon, did you get the right one? The fifth place? Did you get the right one? You did? Okay. Sorry, because this one's not in the right order here. That's why. Oh, no, it's not, because it's gone. That's why. Okay, so fifth spot. He ended up picking up his trophy. That was Luke Aubin, everybody. Luke Aubin got in that fifth position. Great job by Luke there. In fourth position here in the 50cc7-8, that is Cole Grover.
Yeah,
that's the one you're up, right? There you go, Cole, man. This part right in the middle right there, Cole, right there. Oh, we got a t-shirt handed out by Tristan. Good job, Tristan. Onto the podium here in our 50cc7-8 in third spot. Give it up.
Yeah, that was a good night, eh, buddy?
Yeah.
And what about your other award?
And I got the hard charger award.
Yeah, that was pretty cool of them to give you that, wasn't it? Yeah, big thanks to AMO for an awesome year on tour. Finished off really strong. Got some pretty cool awards.